Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see what's going on. We've got a battlefield. So, better get there while the getting's good. Yeah, and skill points. Still got the drone bay back there, even though there's no drones.
Drive active. Warp drive active. Active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
This is interesting. It's gonna take a long time if nobody else shows up. On the bright side, at least this battle cruiser's not targeting me. That's awfully neighborly of them. Mm-hmm. They kill the battle cruiser. Okay. Oh, they killed all the. Well, bad news for me. Knew I should have stayed in my lane. Well, that's unfortunate. Well, I could have had it insured. All right, well.
Warp drive active.
I knew I should have stayed over there, just in my lane, trying to cap the BF, but the temptation of a fight. Not in a probe, though. Probes are not for fighting.
Probe drive
Not
active.
PvP, anyway. For L1 missions, they're actually a surprisingly good ship. Fast, plenty of cargo space, you got drones. Do a pretty good job.
Warp drive active.
Oh.
Warp drive active.
So, anyway, yeah, time to think about how I want to approach things, right? Because
Warp drive active.
got these PvP two or yeah, PvP things. See, duels. Maybe I could do it in duels. Wait, wasn't there a... Oh, I actually killed somebody? When did that happen? Huh. So I guess dueling is what I gotta do. Where does one go to duel?
Warp drive active.
9 duels. And kill 5 capsuleer ships. That seems like there's a fair amount of overlap. It also seems like the kind of thing that maybe I set up to duel one of my other characters. Just bulk manufacture a bunch of rifters or something. And however many fit in the Orca fleet hangar. And just duel until they're gone, I guess. Or until I complete the tasks.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Sure, there's no cargo. And let's see. Stable as long as I don't have to repair. Well, we'll figure it out tomorrow. Alright, that's going to be it for me today. For me, for today. So obviously, it's been a long day. So, until next time, have a good one.